the hell is this piston for?
It used to be for some kind of, I think, destroyer thingy, incinerator. You see, this ghost one wasn't here, this was on fire, block here, like, up and that as well. Not sure what to do with that. And wool, no point of doing it for wool.
Why?
Oh, come on, it's not actually useful and costs a lot.
But it's cool.
Yeah, but wool around.
Plus we have like a ton of stacks of wool somewhere.
Yeah, see, we don't, so...
Oh, what happened to all of our wool then?
We've never had any wool, really.
We had like a chest full of it.
User joined your channel.
Hello.
Hey.
What the heck? What is it? Server is kill? Okay, fair enough. That's not surprising.
Why is the server kill?
Guess everyone's a Farquaad.
God bless Farquaad.
Yesterday I was walking around on campus and they had one of the people from the local churches trying to convert everybody to their cult. And so
join their cult.
Well, I told them that. Where's the F home at?
Where are you standing?
Ventura.
I always found it funny how they've ridden God to be worse than Satan.
Were you the guy that used to really annoy Dragnet?
Maybe. But,
Ah, yes. Thank God you're here.
Anyway, they were trying to get me to convert to their cult or whatever. And so I told them that I already, was a member of the cult of the God Emperor. And, just as he was waiting for Jesus to return, I was waiting for the God Emperor to ascend to power. And, he was
good.
And then he said that he knew that Jesus experienced him, and I said that I knew that the God Emperor was real, because when was the last time his home planet was attacked by orcs?
Well, checkmate, Christians.
Checkmate.
User entered your channel.
Okay, what the fuck is happening here?
I have no idea. I like that you got Centura back, or whoever did. Yep.
The war room.
DJ, you're typing in the Warcraft thing.
Deal with it.
Lol, the panic room.
Oh my god, someone did the ceiling, and it's terrible because it's supposed to be yellow. And I don't understand why you have a panic room when all three of the fucking rooms could work as a panic room.
Yay, no choices!
So what's left? fucking find a base and drop 20 withers on it. Okay. It's gonna be fun.
Yeah.
If they fix withers, that is. Why is there a fence post in the middle? There's not even a table. Spawn it, at spawn. There's a spawn.
We don't have a chest for fucking leather.
Yeah, we do.
Well, it's not being sorted, because there's fucking 4 stacks of leather in the...
Probably chest.
It took me a while to figure out why it was screwing up.
Okay, I'm just like walking around now and I'm picking up snowballs and fucking stone swords.
What the hell is this?
Dude, I picked up like 8 fucking stone swords. I don't even know why. Like, who that? Like, no one is making stone swords. They just literally fall out of the fucking sky.
What the hell is this made out of?
You don't know what material this is?
What is this?
Cotton candy blocks? It's at the...
What? Oh. That's interesting.
Do you have any idea how to make cotton candy?
No.
We should finish up the, iron farm.
The door broke itself.
Yeah, I built the outline for it. I never actually finished it, though.
Probably won't work. You need, like... If there's any more than, like, 40 villagers on the map, you can't do it.
This is where it might be.
It must be because of the cotton candy redstone.
No, I'm lagging because of... I have chest ESP on, and it's, like, 10,000
no,
chest.
No, if you're lagging in here, it's because of the fucking... It's because there's 8,000,000,000 entities in this room. Every single one of these fucking sign things counts as 2 entities. It's autistic. It's because Minecraft was written by a dumb nigger.
Is that why I thought it was because of all the redstone? You turn the shit off and the light goes away. You turn the shit off and the light goes away.
It's like... not even the redstone, dude. It's the fucking entities. I can assure you with 100% confidence that it's the entities.
Entities are made out of autism. It's a bit of both.
It could be, but... Fucking entities are the gayest gay because which is fucking sexual. He doesn't know how to make things that work. We don't have a chest for spider eyes.
Purple stained clay.
It's cotton candy.
Do we have a chest for glowstone?
Looks much better with protection packs. Because, you know, it's actually fucking... Wait, that's not purple stained clay, that's blue, by the way. It just looks purple, because fucking Minecraft.
I like this base. That's nice.
Imagine if we weren't lazy cunts.
Yeah, I do not know why lava looks so red on the maps.
Anybody want? We have like half a fucking stack of efficiency one books. Or half a fucking chest, rather.
Oh, no. We have, two chestfuls. A few into another. We seriously have two chests of efficiency one books.
Damn.
And then, power ones as well.
Shit, dude, I just killed the donator on a server. It was awesome.
GG.
GG!
No, we...
Wait. Oh, and then he proceeded to call me a hacker. Oh, this shit's...
Stop hacking, man. Not cool.
Yeah, I probably gotta stop this.
Cool story, bro.
Okay, now that I'm gonna go kill this fucker who's telling people to TPA to him.
You have been banned.
I like this server.
What server are you playing on?
I don't know, just some random one. I he dropped a fire aspect sharpness 5 axe. Now I can be the top box.
We need to get the stall music disc, because it is the most superior music disc.
Now that'd be Everfree Radio.
User entered your channel.
Damn it, salty!
Tick. God damn, one fucking tick for redstone is taking like... a second.
fucking nigger.
That's probably a bad idea unless you want to get AIDS.
I'm going through a fucking thread and someone spoiled something I'm reading. Troll. Like a fucking regular sad thread, piece of shit. No, strutting. Someone on X is just doing fucking Jew comments in a couple of threads. It's really annoying. Probably gonna get ban spam or whatever.
What are with these fucking enchants on the server? Sharpness fucking 7, sharpness 9, what?
You're like, what's shitting someone? All my friends are dead.
All of my what? There's actually a mod that you can install that fixes the autism from fucking entities, the thingamajiggers.
That's a technical term, right?
Yeah, pretty much.
As technical as you deserve, how about that? Oh my god, I'm completely convinced that this server is just made up of little kids. It's
probably true.
Bullying is fun.
I'm saying anything about Fortcraft fences.
Yep, it looks like I'm gonna single-handedly rule the server. Too easy.
I know that feeling. There was one server I was playing on where they had this, like, Iconomy installed or whatever. And so, I basically just built the biggest fucking sugarcane farm ever in the history of time, and then destroyed the server's economy forever.
Most of the people that play on the servers are like 8 years old, so it's real easy.
Yep. Most people who play Minecraft in general are like 8 years old.
I don't know why. It's fun. But why do 8-year-olds play it so often?
Because it's a...
Oh, whatever, because it's a really basic popular game. They used to be cheap as fuck.
It's because their parents are like, you know, won't let them play other games. I don't know.
It just seems... I don't think my...
Oh, where's the
really basic,
lever for the master lock?
To be honest.
By the entrance?
I didn't know Jack was in here.
Lol XD, so cool.
No, that's what he said. What did he do?
Oh shit, one of them dropped 21 TNT, baby!
Bada bing!
Bada ding, baby! Ain't no bitch gonna fuck with me!
User entered your channel.
Hard.
This is...
Why is everyone in this chat?
Cause I don't know the I don't know the password of the V channel. I'm sure A knows it.
Volcano.
Why do we have like 4 stacks of fucking buckets?
That's a good question.
No, that didn't work.
We also have, like, 5 enchanting tables, and...
Want to tell us something?
Ha ha ha.
Oh god, the Minecraft drugs mod. Oh Jesus, I feel the edge from here. I'm going to cut myself if I even read the page about that. Oh, I see. Anyway, cuties, I'm gonna go shooting for a bit, so I'll probably be back after a while.
By some time.
Like guns or footage?
Like guns.
Dicks.
America. Footage, fuck yeah.
Guns. Footage about guns, right?
What? Yeah. I didn't even hear what the other option was.
Film.
Oh. No. Oh, and get the horse fuckers out of here because they disgust me.
User disconnected from your channel.
Yo, Snacky. About, that avatar. I have a joke that could go with it, but I'm not gonna say it here.
Okay.
No, Strutting, I'm not gonna do the papa. No, I was talking about the other one. Shit, you changed it.
What?
Jesus Christ. Oh, shit. Okay. Well, it was the one with... Jesus Christ, where do you get these gifts? They're so high quality bad.
This one's pretty good. Not too bad.
What gift are you talking about?
Tumblr, not Tumblr. Tumblr. Okay.
It's not a real website, it's a virus.
Yeah, it sounds
like Tumblr. Strutting, you fucking snitch.
Remember, snitches get stitches.
Not just everyone gets stitches. I'm stitches.
Well, everyone
that's
has to get stitches.
That's the lower quality,
like,
avatar.
If you get hurt,
I'm waiting for the better quality one to work. I'm waiting for the higher quality avatar to be finished.
Atropi? No. Do it. Little Snacky, what I was gonna say was, I guess you could say, he got an ass load of pie.
No.
Yeah.
No.
It works.
It's dumb.
Yeah, well, fuck you too.
Oh my god, there is a cave.
In what way? Like, people are drawing it, or...
User joined your channel.
Why is there creeping here?
Strutting. That's like the most bullshit ever. It's like one of those YouTube abs. Ads. YouTube abs? Fuck.
You mean like the comment spammers? I get that my video like every 2 hours. There's some fucking douchebag like, oh, free right points, go to this website. And there's nothing I can do except be online all the time to delete it. I've spent like a week's worth of my time just deleting comments.
I feel like we've had this conversation before.
Holy shit. That is gay. Mary Poppins x Miss Frizza. What?
You know what I always find hilarious on Minecraft servers? Whenever there's like a shitload of lag, and right before the server crashes, all you see in the chat box is lag.
But all games are like that.
Yeah, fuck you too. Fair enough.
User disconnected from your channel.
Sorry, I was stuck on my avatar.
Yeah, no. You already posted that image in the chat already, so not surprised.
Fair enough.
I guess you could say he penetrated her moon. Blil.
You know, I should just remember not to click on links that Snack eats.
Click on everything I post.
I mean, it's not bad, it's just porn, that's all.
Yeah, but, I mean, what if me mom was in the room?
She'd understand.
She'd congratulate you.
But seriously, Snacky, what's with all the dicks?
I don't know.
The dicks.
What, in the picture I just posted?
All of them. They all have.
Find them. Let me change it up a bit.
Snacky confirmed for faggot.
Implied.
No, Snacky, for like ever, I've never seen you. Well, there was one time, but ever since then, you've never given like a single pic without dicks.
Then my job. Remember Wu Master? From the original MLP? Okay.
Why don't they have fucking eyes? That's what I don't get.
What? Oh, you're right. What the hell? I did not mean that. Oh,
no, I'm talking about the orgy one.
Yeah, I know.
You didn't notice that. You were too busy staring at the dicks, probably.
Oh, God. Do you remember Rootmaster from the, Warcraft? Oh.
I click it all the time because of curiosity.
Big cryostat.
I almost click every link. Yeah. Terrible, isn't it? Well, you know, that one's a lot different. The JPEG, not the PNG. I haven't seen the PNG yet. Checking it out.
So what?
I didn't say anything was good. You just said it was different from what I'm usually seeing.
User in your channel timed out.
I guess I have to watch this video DJ post. That's interesting.
I hope to God it isn't what I'm thinking it is.
What do you think it is?
User entered your channel.
That body paint thing is pretty amazing.
What do you mean was? How did you finish it? It's 10 minutes long. Did you just skip the entire thing?
No, I skipped a lot of it.
Oh.
Well, I skipped the first part. I just wanted to get to the drawing. Faggot. Forgetting about boobs.
Stop oppressing him. What are you doing? Oh no, I've seen better. It's not that amazing.
When I first looked at it, I thought it was a time lapse of that one girl who like fully painted herself as RD. I was like, oh god, no.
For you know god, yes?
Yeah, yeah. I said, oh god, no. Because, remember that photo or it was during like some con and it was terrible or something. It was in a spaghetti thread or something. This girl just showed up naked, but she wasn't all that attractive. Maybe.
Not surprising.
Yeah. She was all painted and stuff. Yeah. Spaghetti! Yeah, the end result is pretty good. It actually looks like clothing for a second.
I don't know, I don't think it's that great. I don't know why.
Well, yeah. Because there's no dicks.
No, it's not.
I'm sure if she had a dick, he'd be all over it.
Oh my god. Speaking of your shirt like that.
Yeah, 20%.
Hey, I mean, if that's his fetish, that's his fetish. No, yeah, no need to make fun of him for it.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. It doesn't.
Yeah, I'm working on it. Shut up, Phantom. Hmm? What?
Do more.
What?
I'll be back in a bit. I'm gonna go eat something.
Wanna fight me, Phantom?
I'll fight you face to face.
Okay, I'll watch.
You'll watch me fighting you face to face.
No.
You should tell X about your outer body experiences. YouTube to see it now. World Star.
There we go. That is God tier right there. What I was supposed to be. That is like 100 out of 10. And if you don't agree, you're retarded. What the hell is this? Starting, what are you saying? What do you want? Starting, what the hell? Starting, tell me. I swear to God, tell me, Starting. Starting, I swear to God. Tell me. I'll hate you forever. Starting, please. Please, Starting, get off me now. Starting. What? Starting, tell me. Starting, I swear to God. Tell me. How's the face awkward? You're retarded, Phantom. Really? You're retarded.
Fuck off. I'm watching body paint.
Stripping, tell me what you want to say. Jesus Christ. Come on, Sterling. Don't be like this.
Sterling doesn't have a voice, remember?
Sterling, write what you're going to say. I swear to God, Sterling. Sterling, I'm going to marry your family. Sterling. I have to do. Kevin Sano's easy mode.
This is a good song.
Is this for real?
No.
Like,
just
is this
watch
legitimate
it.
Video?
No, it's great. It's
User
great. Don't
disconnected
worry about
from
it.
Your channel.
No, it's not legitimate. It can't be.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Are you sure?
Shut up. I'm pretty sure. It's kind of obvious. What I did was not to
User in your channel timed out. User entered your channel.
I've been arrested 7 times. Feel real bad. I got caught. Might do it again. Might not.
You're gonna love Sam Pound.
Whoa.
Yeah. Not the necrophiliac Arthur Chase. That's a different Arthur Chase. seem to want to know what Sam Pound did. Like, snuck into a bathroom and then he, like, motions his arm, sticking it up something. I don't. Like, it isn't clear which hole he went for. Well, it could have been. Yeah, probably.
User disconnected from your channel.
Why? Nice job, Jack. Congratulations. Vertical pizza. What the hell is this? Horizontal soda and invisible hot wings. Meat lovers chocolate sticks. Cheese lovers napkins.
this.
User entered your channel.
Party in the lounge? Gotcha. Yeah.
Yes, Jack, we know. I figured as much. Jack, there is another faction server going up. He's hosting it. Vault is a API for economy and permissions. It's not what you think it is.
Yeah, it's like, just stop linking things. Just stop.
What?
User disconnected from your channel.
Yeah.
User left your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User disconnected from your channel.
What hidden thing is Charles working on? What's the super secret project? I'm not talking. Charles, let me in. It's a secret? Charles. You know, I swear on me mum, I won't tell anyone. Swear on me mum. Bash your fucking head in, I swear on me mum. You want me? Sorry, mum, I'm not giving the gather.
User entered your channel.
DJ. DJ.
User left your channel.